idea how I'm going to destroy that thing.
Proxy and I have been scanning Imperial databases for information on Raxus. We think we have a plan. Proxy?
The Empire is using scrap metal from Raxus Prime to build their Star Destroyers. Metal collected on the surface of the planet is melted down and then fired in space using this.
If you can commandeer the ore cannon, you should be able to fire it directly at the facility itself.
The impact of the compressed ore should be sufficient to destabilize the entire ship. Of course, you'll need to reach the cannon first.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, 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 my God. Juno, I'm in position. I just have to...
What's happening?
This isn't good.
Oh, shit.
destroyers is headed right for you.
We'll never get clear in time. You need to get back here and pull it over the cannon.
You're insane! It's massive!
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Get back here. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or we'll die on this trash heap.
There, boy? Has the shipyard been destroyed? I repeat, has the shipyard been destroyed? Respond, boy!
Relax, General, I'm still here.
You did well out there, boy. Word of your victories against the Empire is starting to spread.
Good. Then we should contact Senator Organa and start planning our next attack.
I'll handle that. In the meantime, I've set up a meeting with another Imperial contact, Senator Garm Bel-Iblis. He's a firebrand in the Senate with no love for the Emperor. He wants to discuss an alliance. Let's plot a course for Cloud City.
If only Master Windu was here.